In Tchaikovsky's parlor or a grand concert hall, Horowitz makes it seem at times as if the artist, his piano, and the music become one.
What a performance.
Bravo.
Yeah, here's something.
Think how he must have felt, Hugh, going back there. He left there in 1925, just 7 years after the Russian Revolution, and he would have been 20.
About 20, yeah.
What a world of change,
yeah,
to go
I'll
back.
Say. Also, he's an inspiration to watch, not only artistically, but to me it's inspiring to see age in its full potential. You know, a reaction time of a 22-year-old and fingers free of arthritis, and it shows what age can be.
And as you pointed out to me when we were watching, when he was playing, at one point he was playing from the score, no glasses.
Yeah, no glasses, you know, watching the thing. Marvelous man. Oh, that was great to see.
Oh, thrilling.
Stay with us now for more of 2020.